Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I plan to tell India vs Bangladesh T20 2019. Now as far everyone knows that the T20, the decider between India vs Bangladesh is over and India have won the match with a quite comfortable margin by 30 runs. It is a day to remember for India as they were 1-0 up, sorry down at the end of the first T20. But India have done the unthinkable as they defeated Bangladesh and won the series 2-1. Let's begin from the toss. Bangladesh skipper Mahmudullah won the toss and elected to field first. Indian skipper Rohit Sharma was bowled by Shaiful Islam. He mistakenly chopped on. Shikhar Dhawan got a quite slow start but couldn't convert a big score as Shikhar Dhawan was also trying to hit a six by Shaiful Islam's ball. Bangladesh captain Mahmudullah taking a very good catch. But KL Rahul and Shreyas Iyer a magnificent partnership to keep India back into the game. But KL Rahul after getting a decent 50 was again dismissed by a soft dismissal. Litin Das taking a very good catch. Shreyas Iyer, the youngster, also made an impact in the game as he scored quick-firing 62 runs of 33 balls. Rishabh Pant, again trying to hit a 6 on the leg side, was being dismissed after another under-par performance from him. Shreyas Iyer was also caught out trying to hit sixes on many balls as possible so that he could take India to a very good score. Remember, if Bangladesh could manage to defeat India in the T20, then they will create history as they will finally beat India in a T20 series. Now coming back, Litin Das was caught early by Washington Sundar. Washington Sundar runs to his left, catches the ball and almost performs a split as he falls because of the dew. Regular wickets fall as regular intervals as Soumya Sarkar was out for a golden duck. Only Mohammad Naeem got 81 runs and Mohammad Method with a decent 27 runs. But there was no one also to support them. Deepak Chahar was named the man of the match for his outstanding 6 wickets giving just 7 runs to the opponent team. He also selected as the man of the series for his brilliant performance by the ball and bringing crucial wickets at regular intervals for Team India. But also wait, as now we are just 4 days away to see the longest format of the game, the Test Series. India will be looking for another home Test Series win, while Bangladesh on the other hand will be looking to dominate the Test against India. Till then, stay tuned and bye. And please subscribe my channel and thank you.